Ross-Davies, and today I'm going to show you how to measure the quarter lines and the centre line of the arena to help you ride more accurately in your dressage tests. The width of the school is always 20 metres in a dressage arena, so I'm going to ride on the quarter lines and the centre line to help you ride more accurately when you ride your own circles in your test. Circle touching the three-quarter line, and I'm going to write those from the beginning.